So a little social experiment. As you can see, I'm in the store, and it's in the morning, and if you can see, I'm wearing tennis and pajamas and a dress shirt here, and pretty much not the most fashionable items of clothing. You know, I haven't shaved and all that stuff. What I'm doing is I'm doing a bit of shame attacking and doing it in actual real environments with real people. You know, maintaining the frame that I am willing to have this approval or have whatever responses to really drill it into the neurology. You know, it's an interesting thing. I mean, people respond almost completely normally to this, so that's kind of funny. It's maybe I just gotta wear a tutu or maybe wear women's clothing. Here are some. Can't believe they even have Us magazine in the Spanish store. All right, ciao. Have a good one.